Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech, here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to insert citations in Microsoft Word. So perhaps you have a works cited or a reference page. I'm going to show you guys how to insert references. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is select the References tab, and then where it says Citations and Bibliography, select the style, so whether you're using APA or MLA formatting. If you're using the Chicago formatting, it's not going to be an option on here. But anyway, select where it says Insert Citation, select Add New Source, and then you just would go ahead and insert all the relevant information, and when you selected OK, it would create a Works Cited entry for you. So, pretty straightforward process, guys. Do what I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.